pork chop. I also have a bunch of fish coming out from here. This is going to be prepared to be my cook. And I add you two onion.
You really thought you waste
red one. It can be more a chop small one now. I prepared this pork chop. Also I cut some of them out. I'm gonna cook with egg. At least about 10 or 12, a rotten egg together with this. Because some guy like, you know, Vietnamese New Year, I cook a little bit for myself and for somebody else. Also, you can see the sugar here. Also onion, gonna be add some more pepper, oil. That's the one I'm gonna cook, you guys see. This one is going to be brown sugar. The reason I want to be cook this because later on I'm going to put anything on. The color is going to be a change. They make a little bit of color. You see this? We're going to use oil. We got some seasoned sauce. Some pepper. The one thing that make them they got a fine spice powder. This one is gonna be they're gonna change a little bit color. Also I'm gonna add a little bit white, red white. It's on a container here. Also we're gonna get this one a little bit. They got a red powder. You can see that, okay? Here the onion. Also they have some fat from pork. You want to keep them in here at least about a couple minutes, 5 minutes after the onion, you know, ready to be used. After 5-10 minutes you'll be okay. We're gonna cook pork with egg. We're gonna break the egg. We're gonna remove the shell. After this ready, we'll put on together. That's it. Egg. Then egg. We're gonna boil in them. After this, you try get an extra left egg. So I need, okay, we have a little bit for like a powder spice. And also in here, get some bột điều. Cái này nó gọi là red. A powder to make the color more better. So I'm gonna give them some of them, not a lot. You will see the red color coming out. Also they have the sauce, onion sauce, and you got some, at least about 2 spoons sugar here, and that's what we had to do. Okay, guys. Look good. This is cook about half an hour. Maybe half an hour to 45 minutes. Just leave them there to cover them up with you know, the lid on the top. And you'll be okay for half an hour. It should be okay. Right, take a look at this one. Okay. Now, the eggs like about 15 minutes already. I'm gonna shut it off. It's about a roll of the egg. I'm gonna keep them cool with the water. I'm gonna keep them in the water and gonna be remove the shell. After that, we're gonna add them there. Okay. Okay, I get it. The reason I put a little bit because brown sugar here, to burn it, the color that came. I added them here, that's why you see the color. Now we're gonna add eight on. When you add eight on, you put eight on together, you know, stir it up no more. You're gonna break the eight. The eight is gonna be a separate thing. The color eight is gonna be out. Okay, now we're not now. Right, you can see this. This, I put eight on, 5 minutes. After this, will be done. You see pepper, all that stuff. The color right now, you can see the change. And it's about 5 minutes, we're ready to eat. Can I?
Yeah, it's good.
See here? That's ready to eat too. This one, we go pork chop with egg. We boil in them, we will do whatever. Ready to eat, you can eat with anything you want. Bread, bread. Yeah, you can see just a bowl and I'm ready to eat. Okay, ready to eat. Okay, guys. Can I yell a pork chop? We cook like a bit too, but enough. But with eight here, guys. That's why beginning I show you. If you follow up all this, you're gonna see all this look good. This is the final. Okay, done.